Hey guys, this is Clinton Jeff from UnleashTheFones.com. I'm back from CES and I got a whole bunch of headphones to unbox. Kicking it off, here's a quick unboxing of the Jaybird Blue Buds X Camo Edition. Jaybird is a company that I've always wanted to check out, and I was lucky enough to meet some of them at CES last week. They were kind enough to let me a review and a check out, so just to kick off my review, here's a quick unboxing just so you know what you get with the Blue Buds X Camo.
Alright, the box itself is your usual deal with a picture of the Blue Buds X at the front and a quick list of the features at the back. Apparently the secure fit is a patented thing by Jaybird and looks like it will fit really well. So yeah, apart from that, you just have a little bit more information about the 8-hour battery, Signal Plus for skip-free music outdoors, and a couple other things like XFit and lifetime warranty against sweat. Alright, the box opens up to show you the headphones, which you can check out. This is of course the Camo edition, which looks really cool, and there's a picture of Jesse Thomas, triathlete from the USA Triathlon. Alright, so let me try and figure out how to open this thing up. Alright, so you open that up and the first thing that comes out is a user guide on how to use the Blue Bud X. Alright, pretty much your usual deal, so just a quick bit to let you know how to sound check and select the right size for your ears and stuff like that. Okay, let me try and get this out of here. Alright, so first up, it really does look really nice. The packaging itself is quite nice. This is the little carrying case, which is magnetic, so it opens up really well. It's a nice little hard shell that has the extra ear types in there in different sizes. So there you go. Alright, apart from that, there's the charging cable, which looks like it's really nice quality. Just gonna put that there. And lastly, you have the Blue Bud X right over there. Alrighty, yeah, so removing this, it really does look quite nice. The camo just looks pretty good. Even the material itself seems like it's very high quality. And here's the remote, so when you wear it, you can control it with the remote right over there. So yeah, that's about it. That's what you get with the Jaybird Blue Bud X. Alright, so that was a quick unboxing of the Jaybird Blue Buds X Camo Edition. As always, if you guys have any questions about these headphones, let me know right in the comment section below, or check out the blog post over at UnleashTheFones.com. And as always, if you like this video, maybe hit the like button and maybe subscribe, because that would be appreciated. And that's about it. Thanks for watching, guys.